I'm going to next question. I'm going to next question. Again, the diagram is given. We have to find the transfer function. Diagram is given. We have to find the transfer function. Okay. In the beginning, it is 60 dB magnitude. 60 dB magnitude. And minus 20 is the slope. Minus 20 is the slope. Okay. So what I will do, step one, g of s is nothing but k by s, because integral factor will give minus 20. So with this, you can check all the options. A cannot be option. A cannot be the answer. You can eliminate option A because s is not there in the denominator. I should have k by s. Okay, k means open loop gain. K value can be 1. Okay. So B, C, D only possible answers. A can be eliminated at this stage itself. Now, minus 20 to minus 40. It is changing from minus 20 to minus 40 means one denominator factor will give this. Okay, one denominator factor will give another minus 20. So when you add minus 20, minus 20, it is becoming minus 40. Next, again, from minus 40, it is changing to minus 60. Okay, this is the corner frequency where it is changing from minus 20 to 40. Okay, next, this is the corner frequency where it is changing from minus 40 to minus 60. Now it is changing from minus 40 to minus 60. Okay. So one more factor in denominator will give another minus 20. One more factor in denominator will give another minus 20. And hence it is changing from minus 40 to minus 60. Okay. So you can see the corner frequencies. This is first corner frequency. This is the second corner frequency. Another 10 and 100, they are not required. The 10 and 100 on x-axis, it is just for confusing. 10 and 100 on x-axis is just for confusing. You have to identify where the slope is changing. These are the points where the slope is changing. Beginning it is minus 20, then it is changing to minus 40, then it is changing to minus 60. So x-axis, additional values are given. Those are only for confusion. Okay. Now, initial magnitude. With this step one completed, I will go with initial magnitude calculation. So initial magnitude is always calculated as 20 logarithm k by s, because s is there. Okay, S is there. Either in numerator, denominator, S is present. You have to include that also with K in the initial magnitude calculation. And you can see this omega C1, you are having magnitude 40. Omega C1 magnitude, you are having 40. So I will put in the place of S, I will put J omega. Okay, and this is modulus. Magnitude I am calculating, so it is modulus. And magnitude is 40 dB. At omega C1 equal to 1. Now you substitute, simplify. 40 equal to 20 logarithm k by 1. Okay. Now 40 divided by 20 is nothing but log k. 40 divided by 20 is nothing but log k. And this is base 10. And x-axis, left side it is 2, is nothing but log k base 10. And k value is 10 square, which is 100. Now we can see that in step number 1, it is 100 divided by s into 1 plus st1, 1 plus st2. So one more option you can eliminate at this stage. Option B cannot be the answer. Either option C or D, because numerator 100, K value 100 is present. Okay, so this is after substituting K value. Now I will go with step number 3. Further calculation, step number 3. I have corner frequencies. Okay, omega C1 completed. Now it is omega C2. Omega C1, omega C2. Okay. And you can see here, this is because of 1 by s factor. This is because of 1 by 1 plus st1 factor. And minus 60 is because of 1 by 1 plus st2 factor. Okay. Now at omega c1, the slope is changing. So t1 value is nothing but 1 by omega c1. And omega c1 is 1. So t1 also 1. Now t2 value is nothing but omega c2, 1 by omega c2. T2 value is 1 by omega C2, and 1 by omega C2 is nothing but 1 by, in the diagram I have given, what is omega C2? It is 20, so it is 0.05. Now substitute all this, what is our G of S, H of S? Our G of S, H of S is nothing but K divided by S into T1 value we calculated, it is 1. Okay, T2 value we calculated just now, it is 0.05. Yes. Now this is available only in option D. This is available only in option D. You can also make it S plus 20. In that case, you have to take 20 common again. That will get cancelled with 100, and that 100 value will be disturbed. Okay, so option C cannot be the answer. You can write it S plus 1, S plus 20. But when you make LCM and make it S plus 20, numerator 100 will not come. Okay, so otherwise time constant form. This option D is in time constant form. Okay. And option C is not in time constant form. Both are correct. Either you can find the answer in time constant form or not in time constant form. So when you make the LCM, what will happen? When you make the LCM, K value 100, no. And here S into 1 plus S. And here it is 1 plus S by 20. 1 plus S by 20. Okay. And here you can, yes, divided by, okay, S into 1 plus S. 1 plus S, and this is when you make LCM, it will be S plus 20, the 20 will go to numerator, and this will be 2000 divided by S into 1 plus S, S plus 20. So if it is option C, numerator should be 2000. If it is option D, it is exactly correct. Okay, so with this, I will stop here.